Hi, my name is Preetica Kumar, and I work as a business development manager, which is a fancy word for sales, at the Global Facilities Division of Burns & McDonnell, Chicago. I wish I had a grand reason for why I picked chemical engineering, like world peace or something. The real reason is that I was inspired by my dad. I grew up listening to his nerdy but passionate stories about oil and how he processed it. And for some reason, it stuck with me. And I knew I was decent at math and science, but other than that, I had no idea what I wanted. And I said, chemical engineering it is. Every time you fill gas in your car or bike, or you buy a food, beverage, or consumer product item at a grocery store, for example, you know that a chemical engineer somewhere drew on a piece of paper his or her idea or vision of how they were going to use art and science to convert raw materials to the product that we use every day. I still remember my first field assignment where I went to a job site during construction. And you're supposed to wear this protective clothing called Nomex. Mine happened to be the brightest orange you can think of and way too big for me. So I had it clipped in a million places hoping it wouldn't fall off, and I swear I looked like an ex-convict. Don't let that scare you though, because they do have like normal stylish colors. I just didn't know about it back then. But I tell you what, I was the happiest girl out there because I was watching what I had drawn and redrawn on paper for months now being built out there. It was the best feeling in the world. If I could talk to my younger self, I'd say, it's okay to not know exactly what you want. Just go with your instincts, and the degree that you get is just a starting point. I have changed so many roles within the company, from engineering to project management to field engineering to sales, that I know that the possibilities are endless. I even have friends who completely changed careers midway. I'll end with my mom's favorite Shakespeare quote. The world is your oyster. I can't wait to see the magic that your generation creates for the world.